must win, almost. Not really, but kinda, sorta. Luzardo versus Castillo, I believe, will be. Home run magic has evaded me. I'm just getting so lucky against Whalen. Might as well throw it, but good luck. Two out runs are killers. Nice. missing that a lot of times. That little put the ball in play, get the run. Our old friend Elvis. Oh, he's going to pick on JD and burn us for a double. He's going to go the hard way. That sculpture is grotesque. You would call it a sculpture? It's like a grade 8 art exhibit gone bad. Long inning? Yep. Long inning, short outing. To wave the white flag. But I have to accept that 500 is where I'm at. See if I get some back here. Good luck, though. Yeah. Not gonna get much action out there. Yep, for one inning, just in case I get something going here. If Brocky gives up anything, it'll be Suter for the rest. See how good you are in the clubhouse after have to get hung out to dry for 9 runs. But when I put Suter in, he'll have a chance for a 9-home-run game. Good teams get hot, there's not much you can do about it. Unless you're also a spectacular team. I'm an okay team. I'm not a spectacular team. There's Matt's first of the year. Might be his first as the mobs. First for the mob? Yeah, I think so. I'll get Suter up and I'll score 6 runs. Not be able to use him. Because he's trash. What happened here? Alright, line drive bounced off the umpire. Got robbed of extra bases by the umpire. It's twice. Relaford and his crew fucked me. Throw it away for old time's sake, Elvis. After all we meant to each other. Yeah. Ooh, phantom rally. Oh, I thought that was the end of the inning. Pay attention. There it is. So I'm coming up mob in this one. I suppose I deserve it. I think I got KC next. Should be a pretty good series. Oh, okay. Kept it in the yard. Didn't realize he had low home runs against... Yeah, low home runs, period. At least he doesn't give up many home runs. Alright, well, it's only four, but... Still, it seems like a long way back with Castillo on the hill. It's gonna be one of these years where I hit deep drives for Perdomo all year long. I think it's about his fourth or fifth. The difference between like Miami and Tampa was I came back a lot against Tampa, all the way back. I can only come back part of the way against Miami. Crazy thing is, I don't even think this team's gotten hot yet. Jack won. Suter's been respectable so far. Not bad. We'll be as terrified to use him. Well, that's not great. Let's have Thomas Lane pinch run. Oh, Thomas Lane. Let's see here. Kirby Yates. That was stupid. Yeah. I deserve that. All right, well, Florida giveth and Florida taketh away. All in all, though, decent start to the year. We'll see how the rest of it goes.